Hi, everybody. So I'm from Marquette, so this is totally normal weather for us in Marquette. I'm going to start out with a little song called Sleepy Little Town. It's about kind of traveling through the Upper Peninsula and all the little towns along the way, going to your next gig. So. Well, it's cold and gray in kerosene. Far beyond the city lights today, you can feel it in the air, you can catch it if you dare. Far along the streets along the way, it's you and I in this sleepy little town. Dream of lost memory, locomotion overhaul today. You can feel it in the air, you can catch it if you dare. Far along the streets along the way, it's you and I in this sleepy little town. Well, the sun creeps in, empty hands and weathered skin. All I know is there's work to be done. Well, it's cold and gray in kerosene, far beyond the city lights today. You can feel it in the air, you can catch it if you dare. Far along the streets along the way, it's you and I in this sleepy little town.
That song was composed by a guy that goes by White Buffalo. That's what he goes by. Very cool song. I have a brand new CD out. It just came out last week. It's over here. I'm going to do a lot of songs off that tonight. So I'm going to go ahead and start off with one of those right now. This particular tune here is called I Didn't See You Coming Down the Road.
Oh,
my candle in the dark. She is my candle in the dark. Well, I guess if she's the flame, then I'll always be the spark. Oh, 'cause she is my candle in the dark. And I've been sober now for years. I've been sober now for years.
That's right.
Turns out all that drinking never did was make me cry some tears. Oh, 'cause I've been sober now for years. And I didn't see you coming down the road. I didn't see you coming down the road. Well, I spent so much time being drunk beneath the pine that I didn't see you coming down the road.
Cool. Thank you very much.
Here's a song also off the album that's over there. It's called Father Time, and it's about how nobody beats time. I've been doing this traveling thing on the road for quite a while, playing my folk songs for people, and it gets a lot harder every year to keep doing it, because the I just wake up and the joints don't quite work the way they used to when I was in my 20s. This is a song called Father Time. It's about trying to beat time but never being successful fully. Holding hands with Father Time. Holding hands with Father Time. Oh, I once was lost, but now I'm doing fine. Holding hands with Father Time. Well, I read so many books, and I got some dirty looks. And I know I'll trust in God and do what I don't know is wrong. Oh, I know that I am right. Come on, baby, that's right. Well, I know I'm coming clean. Yes, I know. With some gauze and Vaseline. Oh, I know I'm coming clean. All right. When I saw you on that hill. Yes, I saw you up on that hill. And with all your devilish smile, I know you've been dressed to kill. Oh, I saw you on that hill. Holding hands with Father Time. Holding hands with Father Time. Oh, I once was lost, but now I'm doing fine. Holding hands with Father Time. Cool. So yeah, so I played in a bluegrass band for about 10 years. So this next song I'm going to do a little flat picking on. But I wrote this this next song when I first quit drinking, which was 10 years ago. It'll be 11 years in July. Thank you very much. Appreciate that. This is a song, original gospel song that I wrote called Hands of the Lord, and it's about realizing my entire life and how things work. So the song's called Hands of the Lord. And it's kind of awkward for me to do this without the fiddle and the banjo, so I'll do my best for you. Just the guitar.
blessings in the hands of the Lord. Hear them saints singing songs of the Lord. I felt them blessings in the hands of the Lord. I remember mama hanging clothes on the line, and I remember daddy working down in the mines. I remember grandma trying to teach me right. Well, I once was blind, but now I've seen the light. So I felt the blessings in the hands of the Lord. Oh, I felt the blessings in the hands of the Lord. Hear them saints singing songs of the Lord. Oh, I felt the blessings in the hands of the Lord. That's right. Praying, oh, down on my knees. And I remember I was taught to never practice greed. Maybe someday, darling, we will plant the seed. Eternal salvation is what we'll achieve. So I felt them blessings in the hands of the Lord. Oh, I felt them blessings in the hands of the Lord. Hear them saints singing songs of the Lord. Oh, I felt them blessings in the hands of the Lord. Mama hanging clothes on the line, and I remember daddy working down in the mines. I remember grandma trying to teach me right. How once was blind, but now I've seen that light. So I felt the blessings in the hands of the Lord. I felt the blessings in the hands of the Lord. Hear them saints singing songs of the Lord. I felt the blessings in the hands of the Lord.
So it's very important for me to point out that I don't get a whole lot of like diehard hockey fans, I think, at a lot of my shows, but I'm a huge Quebec Nordiques fan. And when I see somebody wearing a Quebec Nordiques hat, it's, you know, Joe Sakic for life, man. I just love Joe Sakic, and I'm gonna do this next song for you, buddy. This song is tuned by Ramblin' Jack Elliott, originally one of the true troubadours of folk music, toured with Bob Dylan, was all around. The song Sowing on the Mountain and Reaping in the Valley.
Mountain, reaping in the valley. Sowing on a mountain, reaping in the valley. Sowing on a mountain, reaping in the valley. You gotta reap just what you sow. That rainbow. God told Noah, build that ark. God told Noah, chase that rainbow. You gotta reap just what you sow. Sowing on a mountain, reaping in the valley. Sowing on a mountain, reaping in the valley. Sowing on a mountain, reaping in the valley. You gotta reap just what you sow. Come on, baby. Water, but fire next time. There won't be water, but fire next time. There won't be water, fire next time. You gotta reap just what you sow. Sowing on a mountain, reaping in the valley. Sowing on a mountain, reaping in the valley. Sowing on a mountain, reaping in the valley. You gotta reap just what you sow.
Use your bosom for my pillow. Use your bosom for my pillow. Use your bosom for my pillow. You gotta reap just what you sow. Sowing on a mountain, reaping in the valley. Sowing on a mountain, reaping in the valley. Sowing on a mountain, reaping in the valley. You gotta reap just what you sow. Cool, cool. Ramblin' Jack Elliott. There's a great documentary on Netflix called The Rolling Thunder Review, where it's a documentary mostly about Bob Dylan, but Ramblin' Jack Elliott's on there. And if you want to check out some really cool songs, Ramblin' Jack was one of those dudes, just guitar on his back and thumbed it across the United States and played. Those were the days, man. Now if you're thumbing it, people are like, what's going on? What's going on with that dude? Here's a song called Maybe Someday. Vocals, everything's good. You guys can all hear it? All right, cool. It's like probably 15 degrees colder than this in Marquette right now.
That's why I'm not there.
Exactly. That's why you're in Charlevoix. Past the bridge, not north of the bridge. I'm going to do a song now called Foolish. It's also on the CD over there for sale. Well, my new album is called Seagull, and the reason why it's called Seagull is because last year, me and my wife, we were on tour right around like the St. Ignace area, and we were staying at this little beach hotel like on the beach, and it was in September, so it was getting a little bit colder, and it was a kind of a gloomy day, and we decided it'd be a good idea to go over to the beach on that day. And as soon as we got to the beach, there was about 200, literally 200 baby seagulls like walking towards us, right? And my wife was like, oh, look at how adorable they are. And I was like, we're going to die. Like, immediately. Because she started walking towards baby seagulls, right? Which only took mom about 14 seconds to be like, and started like, you know, kamikazing us and diving down and coming back up. And I ran across the highway and I was like, I'm not going back to the beach because that seagull's going to kill us. So that's how I got the name Seagull. I was like, how much more appropriate? You know, because you never really fear a seagull until something like that happens. You're like, seagulls are pretty scary. So this song is called Foolish. Well, I ain't no fool, but I've been foolish. I ain't no dummy, but I've been dumb. There's times in my life that I've been clueless, and I know that I'm just living under the gun. So much time on drinking. Well, I drank so much I lost my way. Now I've been spending too much time on thinking. Would things still be the same if I was okay? And I don't know where I am. And I lost so many friends. And I want to tell you now that I am fine. I know that I've been coming and I'm homebound, and I want to be the one that's doing right. But I've been foolish. I ain't no dummy, but I've been dumb. And I've been that time that I've been clueless. And I'm still there now, just living under the gun. So I'd like all you guys to sing with me on this next song if you'd like. All of you who follow 60s folk music, I'm sure, will know this song quite well. So please don't be afraid to sing as loud as you possibly can. If you miss the train I'm on, then you'll know that I am gone. You can hear the whistle blow 100 miles. 100 miles, everybody. 100 miles, 100 miles, 100 miles, 100 miles. You can hear the whistle blow 100 miles. The last time through, I'm not going to sing it into the mic, and you're going to be responsible for being loud enough for me to hear you. And I will play this song for a half hour if you don't sing it. People have tested me before and I've done it. Lord, I'm one. Lord, I'm two. Lord, I'm three. Lord, I'm four. Lord, I'm 500 miles from my home, from my home. Lord, I'm 500 miles from my home. Thank you.
my name. Lord, I can go this away,
this away,
this away, this away, this away, this away. Lord, I can go this away.
Thank you guys so much. That was awesome. Okay, I'm going to do a song now called Lost and Found. And I wrote this song when I was in my early 20s. And I'm now in my late 30s, so that should tell you how old the song is. It's on the CD that's over here. And this song is about how I felt pretty much every day from age 21 to 26. Just about.
Bicycle chain and the lost and founds where you can find my heart. Has it always been there from the start? And the lost and found is where I look when I can't find my answers in a book. And the lost and found is what I hold on to when I'm sick and tired of hiding from you. Told you I am running from the rain, and the lost and found is where I will be before you steal my heart from me. And the lost and found is where I look when I can't find my answers in a book. And the lost and found is what I hold on to when I'm sick and tired of hiding from you. And a bicycle chain, and the lost and founds where you can find my heart. Has it always been there from the start? And the lost and found is where I look when I can't find my answers in a book. And the lost and found is what I hold on to when I'm sick and tired of hiding from you.
Thank you so much. I had the great opportunity to record a couple songs on my album that were written hundreds of years ago. One is an old English carol called The Riddle Song, and the other is like probably the oldest gospel song that I know. So I'm going to do those two songs back to back now. The first song is called The Riddle Song, and for those of you who remember the movie Animal House with John Belushi, there's a part in the movie where he smashes a guitar on a stairwell. Well, this is the song the guy was playing on the stairwell. And me being a folk singer, watching that movie, thinking, that was actually a pretty cool song. I want to learn the whole thing. I learned it and then found out that it's, you know, several decades old and able to be recorded. So this is the Riddle Song.
I gave my love a cherry that had no stone. I gave my love a chicken that had no bone. I gave my love a story that had no end. And I gave my love a baby with no crying.
Tune I'm going to do is called Come Thou Fount, or Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing. I believe it was written in the 1500s at some point.
Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing, tune my heart to sing thy grace. Streams of mercy never ceasing call for songs of loudest praise. Teach me some melodious sonnet sung by flaming tongues above. Praise the mount I'm fixed upon it, mount of thy redeeming love. Here I raise my Ebenezer, here that by thy help I've come. And I hope by thy good pleasure safely to arrive at home. Jesus sought me when a stranger wandering from the fold of God. He to rescue me from danger interposed his precious blood. Mm-hmm.
Lately I'm constrained to be. Let thy goodness, like a fetter, bind my wandering heart to thee. Prone to wander, Lord, I feel it. Prone to leave the God I love. Here's my heart, oh, take and seal it. Seal it for thy courts above. Here's my heart, oh, take and seal it. Seal it for thy courts above. Come thou fount of every blessing, tune my heart to sing thy grace. Streams of mercy never ceasing, call for songs of loudest praise. Teach me some melodious sonnet, sung by flaming tongues above. Praise the mount, I'm fixed upon it, mount of thy redeeming love. Praise the mount, I'm fixed upon it, mount of thy redeeming love. Since I have a kid in the audience tonight, I'm going to do my favorite kid song. And you can all sing along with this one, too, because I'm pretty sure everybody here at least should know this next song. If you don't, then I'm sorry. And I recommend looking up Peter, Paul, and Mary when you get home. But this is my favorite song as a kid. And then looking back at it as an adult, I realize it's a really sad song.
Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff and brought him string and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Here we go. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea, frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. One more time, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow where they came. Pirate ships would lower their flag when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. One more time, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. A dragon lives forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. So Puff that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. Oh, Puff the Magic Dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei.
scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be brave. So Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hunnelly. All right, guys, loud. Let's do that one more time. It's so nice. Very cool. Thank you so much. You guys are wonderful singers. A lot of shows, people will be like, I'm not singing that. Be like, why would you not sing a timeless song that's going to be around hundreds of years after I'm dead? Like, it does, that doesn't, you know. Yeah, I taught music at a Catholic school for 1 year. I was a music teacher at a Catholic school, and every single kid in my class knew that song. They were like, oh, I love that song. And they even knew that it was Peter, Paul, and Mary that did it. Originally, and I was like, wow, you guys are on it, man. Here's an old time song I learned by the way of Doc Watson many, many years ago.
Grove, my darling. Chad Grove, my beloved. I'll come back to Harmon.
Thank you so much. So this is my first gig ever in Charlevoix, and I'm having a great time. You guys are a wonderful audience. Thank you so much for being here. And sitting outside and enduring this kind of summerish-ish, fallish, slash springish, slash early to mid-winter, no, late winter-ish day. Here's a song called Fitter Son, and my dad was a pipe fitter my whole life growing up. My dad was a single father, raised me by himself, and this is a song I kind of wrote about him, my mother, and my sister. It's on the CD over there, and when me and my dad were, when I was very young, we had a coffee table, a chair, and a stack of 45 vinyl records, and that's about it, you know, and I remember listening to all these old folk tunes. You know, growing up, and you know, because that's all I had. We didn't have a TV for many, 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 many years. This song is about my dad always wanting me to take an interest in fishing, you know, and hunting. But I was more like, well, can we listen to Three Dog Night instead on the 45? Can we listen to Joy to the World instead and One? And he's like, I mean, I guess, you know. Then he would play, you know, he'd play like the Bloody Red Baron of Germany for me on the vinyl, and then I was stuck on that, and I just wanted to sit around and learn songs all day and not go get wood ticks on me, you know what I mean? So this song is called Fitter's Son, and the fitter part is pipe fitter, so.
Fitter, so I'm a fitter's son. I never got good at fishing or shooting off them guns. Well, my father is a fitter, so I'm a fitter's son. Playing this guitar is the man that I become. A drinker too. I'd done drink so much that I went and lost track of you. Well, my mother was a drinker, and I was a drinker too. Mama, she is clean now, and yes, I'm sober too. And I cried hard when I lost my baby, and I shook hard when I quit drinking. Oh yeah, this whole world makes me crazy. Gets me thinking. Well, my sister's always louder, and I'm my sister's brother as well. I don't know if she will make it to heaven or somewhere else. Well, my sister's always louder, and my sister's brother as well. I remember being younger when things were so good and well, and I cried hard when I lost my baby, and I shook hard when I quit drinking. Oh yeah, this whole world makes me crazy, gets me thinking, gets me thinking.
Another sing-along song after that unbelievably uplifting song I just played. All right, here we go. Please sing it all with me, especially the chorus, but if you know all the words, please join in on those as well.
All my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye, 'cause the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome I could die.
Everybody, here we go.
So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. 'Cause I'm down. Well, hear me now, love, it don't mean a thing. 'Cause every place I go, I think of you. Every song I sing, I'll sing for you. When I get back, I'll bring your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me.
Sing it out loud, here we go.
'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go.
One more time, here we go.
'Cause I'm leaving on a jet plane. Don't know when I'll be back again. Oh, babe, I hate to go.
You know, I played that song the other night at a library, and they were like, this lady came up to me at the end, she's like, man, that, you know, you played that Peter, Paul, and Mary song, you know, leaving on a jet plane. And I said, yeah, except the only problem with it is that John Denver wrote it, not Peter, Paul, and Mary. They did it, but John Denver wrote it. I love John Denver. That's right, he knows. That guy knows about John Denver. I'm gonna do a few more. Is that, how are we doing on time? We good on time? What's the time?
It's 7:27.
7:27. I'm gonna do a handful more tunes for you guys. Thanks for sitting out here. I had a poetry book published about a year ago that's for sale over here as well. If you guys are interested, my wife, my lovely little wife, raise your hand there, honey. There she is. You go, you go see her if you're interested in any of that stuff. If you don't have a CD player, I totally understand. There is a digital way to purchase the album if you're interested in that. We have all kinds of digital money accepting apps, and I don't know, I'm a folk singer. She did all that, so cool. This is a song by the great Bob Dylan, and in my opinion, you can't play a folk concert without playing a Bob Dylan song, because Bob Dylan and Pete Seeger are kind of the guys, and Woody Guthrie are kind of the guys who created, you know, all of that stuff. So this is a song by Bob Dylan. Please sing this one with me as well, guys. I'm sure you'll know it. Wait, do you guys want me to do the Bob Dylan voice, or do you want me to just sing it normal? Yeah. No? Okay, I won't do the Bob Dylan voice. How many roads must a man walk down before you can call him a man? Yes, and how many seas must the white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? And how many times must the cannonballs fly before they are forever banned?
What is that?
The answer, my friends,
is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind. So for those of you that don't know that chorus, it's just like this, okay?
The answer, my friends, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.
So next time through, you sing it with us, okay?
How many times must a man look up before he can see the sky? Yes, and how many ears must one man have before he can hear people cry? Yes, and how many deaths will it take till he knows too many people have died?
Okay, your turn, here we go.
The answer, my friends, is blowing in the wind.
You too, honey.
The answer is blowing in the wind.
You're not exempt because you're my wife. So this is a song right in the height of the pandemic. I went back and when I was sitting at home, doing a lot of nothing. Well, not doing a lot of nothing. I was tapped into the whole Facebook live stream industry, as they say. But it was really weird playing to like a screen. You know, this is what I missed right here. All of you is what I missed, the audience. So this is a song that when I was doing COVID, I have zero tolerance for hate or for anybody hating anybody. I have zero tolerance for it.
Amen.
So this song is a song that I learned because I saw a lot of people when I was in grocery stores. They were short with me, they were upset with me, and they were upset because we were going through a really stressful time, and that was a pandemic, and there were people dying, and there were people getting sick, and all that stuff. And this song just kind of reminded me of not the times we're living in now, but it helped me relate the anger that people were feeling just in general. And I have seen things get way better since then. So this song is called One Tin Soldier. Story that was written long ago about a kingdom on a mountain and the valley folk below. On the mountain was a treasure buried deep beneath the stone, and the valley people swore they'd have it for their very own. If you know the chorus, please sing with me. Bloody morning after, one tin soldier rides away. So the people of the valley sent a message up the hill, asking for their buried treasure, tons of gold for which they'd kill. Came an answer from the kingdom, with our brothers we will share all the secrets of our mountain, all the riches buried there. Your swords, and they killed the mountain people, so they won their just reward. As they stood beside the treasure on the mountain, dark and red, turned the stone, and there beneath it, peace on earth was all it said. Okay, perfect. I'm going to do two more songs. Two more, real quick. Yeah, please help sing along with me. I'm driving back to Marquette tonight. I have CDs and books and a tip jar over there if you guys feel inclined. Gas is expensive, as you know. Appreciate you guys being here tonight. Big round of applause for Alicia putting on the concerts. Awesome. It's very cool. These things are pretty rare nowadays where you can just sit in a courtyard of a library and play music to human beings. I love it. You guys get it once a month, which is cool, and we get it once a month where I'm from, but a lot of libraries that I've been to, they're like, yeah, we never do this, like, ever. And it's like, why? It's awesome. So keep coming back. Keep supporting all the artists that are going to be playing. And then please sing this next song with me as well. This is a Woody Guthrie song.
This land is your land. This land is my land. Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. As I was walking that ribbon of highway, above me, that in the skyway, saw below me, that golden valley, this land was made for you and me. Okay, here we go. This land is my land.
What?
California. To the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest, the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me.
I had three songs left. Because I checked the clock and I was like, oh, I got time for three more. So I'm going to do another old-time gospel song that I learned from Charlie Parr, but it's done in more of a bluesy type feel. And then I'm going to end with another crowd favorite that everyone can sing along to. Okay? Cool. Awesome. This song is called Jesus on the Main Line.
Tell him what you want, oh Jesus on the main line. Tell him what you want, Jesus on the main line. Tell him what you want, oh call him up, tell him what you want. Yeah, well call him up, tell him what you want, oh call him up, tell him what you want. Call him up, tell him what you want, oh call him up, tell him what you want. Well, if you're sick and you can't get well, tell him what you want, oh. If you can't get well, tell him what you want. If you're sick and you can't get well, tell him what you want. Oh, pound him up, tell him what you want. Well, yeah, call him up, tell him what you want. Oh, call him up, tell him what you want. Call him up, tell him what you want. Oh, call him up, tell him what you want. Yeah. We'll be right back.
friends of Jesus, tell them what you want. Call your friends of Jesus, tell them what you want. Oh, call them up, tell them what you want. Yeah, well, call them up, tell them what you want. Oh, call them up, tell them what you want. Call them up, tell them what you want. Oh, call them up, tell them what you want. Yeah, well, Jesus on the main line, tell them what you want. Oh, Jesus on the main line, tell them what you want. Jesus on the main line, tell them what you want. Oh, call them up, tell them what you want. Yeah. Call them up, call them up, tell them what you want. Oh, call them up, tell them what you want. Yeah, well, Jesus on the main line, tell them what you want. Oh, Jesus on the main line, tell them what you want. Jesus on the main line, tell them what you want. Oh, call them up, tell them what you want.
All right, cool. Thank you so much. I'm Troy Graham from Marquette, Michigan. It's been very awesome to be here in Charlevoix for my first time ever, first gig ever. Thank you so much to the Charlevoix Library and to Alicia. Awesome. I've had a great time. Come see me over here later if you want. Go see my wife because I'll be packing up, whatever, however you want to do that. Or if you just want to say, hey, cool, and shake my hand. Or if you didn't like me, you can just be like, dude, that was terrible. And then, you know, and then at least you'll be honest. But here's one last song. You guys can all sing with me, please. Thank you.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country road.
What's the second verse? Oh, yeah. Thank you.
All my memory, gather around her. Miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Missed a taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country road, take me home to the place. That I should have been home yesterday, yesterday. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mount Mama, take me home. Country road,
one more time, guys, really loud. Here we go. We're gonna start around. Just country road, of course. Country road.